Yuri, this is your publisher. I know you're avoiding my call, but look, the guys are gonna give you one more week for the story, but that's it. That's all I can do, pal. I'm sorry.
And on a doorstep, I saw that I was black, I forsaken.
Jesus, here it goes. Henry Squid opened his eyes on what he perceived to be another uneventful Monday morning.
Mr. Blue, I told you that I love you, please believe me.
It was on this particular Monday morning that Henry Squid had decided to take his own life.
Darling, don't be angry.
But like most things in his life, he was unsuccessful. And with that, Henry Squid set off for work.
Howdy, stranger.
Marianna, hi. What are you doing here? I'm really busy. I'm writing a new story.
Oh, a new story? That's awesome. Let me see it.
No, I mean, I don't know what comes next. I mean, I'm not sure really what happens.
This isn't very good, Yuri. Why does he try to kill himself?
I don't know. I didn't get to that part yet.
Well, first of all, he's not going to work. He's going to his girlfriend's house.
Going home, can't escape, it won't break.
Wait, so when did this become a romance?
Think about it. Maybe he tried to kill himself because his girlfriend left him. So he wanted her to see the state that he was in.
I like it.
Only he doesn't make it.
Wait, this seems a little violent, don't you think?
So what's wrong with a little violence? You're just establishing a mood.
But why are they attacking him? What's their motive?
Who knows? You don't always get the motive right away, Yuri. Maybe they needed money for the drug supplies. Doesn't matter. The important part is, they drop an envelope.
Jesus Christ, that's a pretty face. Kind you'd find on someone that could save if they don't put me away. Well, it'll be a miracle. Do you believe you're missing out? Everything could...
Hey, I found an envelope outside my building yesterday. Isn't that weird?
So did you open it?
No, what if there's money inside? I mean, I'm sure someone will claim it. So what was in this envelope that the drug dealers dropped?
Their stash, of course. 3 bags of ketamine.
Ketamine?
Ketamine hydrochloride is a central nervous system depressant and a rapidly acting general anesthetic. It's meant for animals. But in humans, it has sedative, hypnotic, and hallucinogenic properties. Where does it come from, you ask? Well, first, take a household pot, fill with water, and allow it to come to a complete boil. Turn your flame down a bit, and let it heat to a slower boil. Next, put a metal plate on top of your pot and let it heat until it evaporates water on contact, like so. Pour your liquid ketamine on a plate until the heat cooks it to a white powder. Be sure to remove it before it burns. If cooked to perfection, you'll have yourself some pure powdered Special K, New Ecstasy, Psychedelic Heroin, Super Acid, Blind Squid.
Wonderful. So what does he do with this drug he acquired?
I don't know. He takes it home, I guess. He's not 100% sure what he's got. Anyway, the drug dealers realize what's happened, and they have Henry's wallet, so they check his address.
Wait, when did they get his wallet?
When they mugged him, of course. Only...
Only what?
Only the address on his ID isn't his anymore. It's his girlfriend's house.
Oh, I see where this is going.
Trust me. You have no idea. I've got it. You're gonna love this.
I'm sure.
His ex-girlfriend decides to help them, to lead them to Henry's house.
What a bitch. Why would she do that?
Why do any of us do the things we do? So anyway, she says she'll go in and talk to him, and tells him to come in after her in 5 minutes. Now, are you ready for the twist ending?
Twist ending? You know, this really isn't my style, the whole gangster, drug-dealing macho bullshit. It just really isn't me.
Come on, you'll love it. Now, where is that envelope you said you found?
Somewhere under that pile. What the hell are you doing?
Don't you just love twist endings?
Lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, 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 lollipop.
The first time I saw you, you turned away.